Holy shit. Feels like there's a lot more places. Let's check something out here. Oh, it, oh. How did just changing a setting? Hang on. Wait. The whiskey bottle don't work no more? Or vodka bottle? Or rum bottle? Whatever bottle you want it to be. One booze, they were all hanging around it. Yeah, I'm lost. The skills of the blue. Oh, sorry, there was nothing over there. Just gonna memo this one. How are you guys doing tonight? On the right side of the sod. Oh yeah. Isn't sod like grass or something? Yeah. Frosty, are you talking about a game or the sod comment? Oh, you meant the game. Of course, son of a bitch. I thought it was weird putting stuff in a place this low level. Doesn't teleport white mage stuff? I guess not. Actually, how? The southwest. This little place? Oh shit. There's Kaggle? Princess Rena, you're safe. What is this book? Shall I read it?
Sure.
We sealed the weapons we fought Ino with in Kuza Castle. The key to the seals are the four hidden lithographs. With the spirit of the past, one is protected by the earth in an island. In an island temple, one is protected by the wind in the place deeper than the ocean floor. One is protected by the flame behind the place where the water falls. One is protected by the water. Of course it is. We have also sealed up our servants. Oh wait, I think I read all this. He's like, we brought water from our spot. I'm like, yeah, I'm sure that's water. Oh shit. Interesting. Probably. Makes you happier, use the spell instead. Well, or something who's not the real guy, he sure is still got a lot of health. I'm assuming I don't have to fight those. Break the seals ye seek. Stand before the weapons and speak. With the heart and true, tall spells will fade, lithographs all. Hot dogs. Three seals, so we can only choose three of the 12 weapons. Oh, the dilemmas. Why the dagger? What, for the ninja? Because the bottom character staying... This is pretty much the setup that's going to be till the end of the game, I think. Except summoner's going to turn back to warrior. And it's going to be subbing summoner. Oh, it's a harp, a bell, sword, another sword. What's that? A whip or something. Which one's the dagger? Is that the dagger? Not the dagger. Tell me that's the dagger. The real kick in the pants is I want to keep you as a blue mage, but not. I'm debating on whether I want to keep you as a blue mage or make you a monk with blue mage sub. That one's still up in the air. There was a point where I almost made my character a samurai. An ultimate jump. Yeah, okay, I already mastered monk. So is it something I can unlock now or later? Why the hell am I even bothering a blue mage? Let's see. I'm just wondering why Blue Mage can't wear that sword I picked up. I know what I'm gonna do. Aww. I thought two-handed might make me. It comes from night. Let's see. Hear me, my servants who have been sealed in the end zone. Warriors led
by the crystal's light, seek the ancients' lithograph. Seek them out and kill them. It would be regrettable if they gained the 12 fabled weapons that beat Eno. Let us go, sir. Very well. Go now, my monsters, while I gain the full power of the void.
He's trying to gain the powers of my ass!
Ah! Kind of annoyed that Blue Mage can't equip that Excalibur sword. It can equip the joke one. It just can't equip the good one. All right. That was a mistake. I drove over one of those before.
What in the Enza Ferris Dar, we're being sucked in. We're going in.
This was not the plan. What did I do? Do I have to reset my thing? I flew over. Okay. Never mind. I'm give my thing a second. Why is it I flew over the other holes and nothing happened? I played some elevator music for you. Okay, Frosty, explain what just happened. Oh, awesome! So you can actually just go straight to the final dungeon. Yeah, let's not do that. Just making sure I saved after I got that shit. Now I'm not sure where I'm going. I got a few ideas, but... definitely not there. It just didn't look familiar. Ah! that the same cliff I was in before? I know I have to be careful now. I was in that one already. Val Castle? I'll make a memo just for a second. Oh, I remember this place. Is there anything new? New. Hey.
Yeah, how about that?
I remember a castle that pretty much beat my ass when I was in this map on the first time. And I was like, well, shit, I ain't supposed to go there yet. And I never did get to go there, so I'm assuming that's because you're supposed to come to it now. And oh, ho, ho. It's joined. Sweet! I think that's kind of neat. I remember them saying the worlds merged, and I didn't explore it yet, right? Because I just got the airship in the last one, but it's kind of neat to see them all together. Also means I have to figure out where and where I have not been. Hey, I have a map.
Have the map, King of the Castle.
Did I go over here last time? You had to use the sub to get to it. Oh, to this village? Ah, okay. Is there a pub?
There she blow bodies. Okey-dokey.
Oh, I remember this town. Yeah, it's definitely not there. And that broke through, and there's a castle there. Oh. Fork Tower? Didn't I already... Okay. It's official. I'm lost. I'm gonna still look up this way, though. There's so many black holes around. I'm not quite sure where I know I'm supposed to be going through the tower, like certain towers or dungeons, but like I don't see anything new. Those fork towers kind of look new, but I think they're just the four corners of that barrier that was in the bad guy's tower. Oh, okay. Shit. Oh, yeah. That worries me a little bit. To split the party, one needs to be good with physical damage, one needs to be good with magic damage. Oh! Okay, so where am I actually... Like, is there a supposed to spot? Near the big bridge. Okay. Oh my, they put a temple on the bridge. I need to get to a place and buy more ninja tools later. Listen, video card. You're older than dirt. Stop telling me you need updated drivers. Shit, I wasn't even paying attention. Oh, great. Well, screw it. Money! I didn't want to, but, like, screw it. Nah, who am I kidding? I wanted to throw money at them. In an island temple, protected by the wind, lies the second lithograph. You know what I'm gonna be missing? That's what I thought. Because that room looks suspicious. Now, there's one thing I'm going to be missing because I don't have thief skills on anymore. Oh, shit. But, I don't have secret on anymore. And I kind of miss that now. Why? It's not so cool. Lord. Porter and Flair. Ooh. I learned it the blue did magic. Sucked me up. One of those weapons has death on it. Receive two swords. I think ninja's cap. Monsters! Invisible? I'm pretty sure I see you. Oh. What? Suspicion. I don't know why half these spells don't go off. Blowfish has always gone off. Really? Blue Mage sucks. It doesn't suck, but it's not what I hoped. You know, screw it. Take this. How am I supposed to know what level his ass is? That's a lot of work. What? Okay, now I'm confused. He's like, that's far enough. And then he finally died. The throwing weapon. I have an idea. God, shit. Stupid thing. Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking. Oh shit, forget to. Same time. Oh shit, I forgot. You guys couldn't hit yourselves. Right? Oh, no, that's not who I need to level up. The other girl needs levels. I like the little throwing frisbee looking thing. It's dumb, but I like her. Shit, I wanted to treasure. He made it happen so many times. You! There's who needed the level. That's no excuse. Magic. Monsters! What a shock. Things are a pain in the ass. That's where I got missile from. Which only works sometimes as well. Honestly. Missile. Doesn't even have the level thing on the side of it. It just... It's one of those that works when it wants to. I was kind of hoping for more kick with it, but I won't fight the fact. Like, it does a lot of damage. It just barely ever hits. I dropped my everything. Metal. Yeah, no, he's still good anyway. Turn to level. Turtle hut. Oh, piss right off. Forget it then. I'll run my ass away from you. My ninja starts attacking me and I'm in trouble. Care what the mages do, even with the Doom Sword. Not a holy floor level. Oh, shit. I hate back attacks so bad. I just don't do them. If I can help it. Oh, and now everything's gonna be a back attack. Beat the putty tag. There was a... I don't know if it was in the last stream or the stream before that. Probably the stream before that. Where it was just like this hexagonal spot and certain spots of the floor had holes in it. Didn't take too long, but it wasn't a very big area. Turn you into a G at one. Sounds awfully odd. Sub blue spells or blue learning? Ugh. It's got I don't see the hole in the floor. Just wanted to. This is a beast killer. It's a whip. when I go back on White Mage. Maybe. I'm kind of surprised I can't use that now. Alright, I'll hold on a second.
Find. It's level 2 of. Ah!
Let's see. Oh, Blue Mage is mastered. Crud. Oh. Okay. Now you can still fall down it, but it pops before you get to it. Which is better than nothing, honestly. Four. How you looking? Gonna pull that shit on me? And I probably received nowhere near the money I just spent on killing them. Yeah, it probably was. Although I'm way up compared to what I was. Really? Thank you.
I'm always an old man. Why are you guys playing with him? And the... Is that how that works? That explains a shit ton. What is with this guy? I'll do it again. It's about damn time. No more fighting them. Ah, it was just a waste. I could get more job points killing little guys at one apiece. This game hates me. I literally just got away from that stupid job. But yeah, I don't want to level Geo. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah. You learned Earth. I don't want Earth. I'm not. Doom him. Doom him. Oh, please tell me it was only the... Thankfully. Kind of leveling, so. We'll see how close it is. Yeah, I'll let it hit 6 first. She was old too. Listen. Oh, now you want to be blue. Oh, put learning on. Plan. I suppose it would be smart if I actually saved. We'll put Warrior back on. Or Knight, or whatever the hell it is. Looks like I might be going back to put another tent down in a few minutes anyway. It's the real version. Nope. Nope. Run. Bird kiss ass. Oh, shit. This thing has a same. How can I say this? This thing has the same damn issue that there was a monster in the last dungeon. You couldn't run no matter what the hell you did. Uh oh, I might not be able to leave you as Ranger. Because sure shot is random. Or super shot, or... We'll just say S shot then. Barrage, whatever. I might change you to Monk. For the fight, anyway. Offer. Stop missing. That's all, but she just randomly doom it. So, not worth it, bird. Oh my. That's not so bad. Oh shit, I'm in the back row again. Oops. Yeah, I noticed that. Right after I said it, I was like, you know, Archer Shoot can be in the back, can it? Oh, damn it, game. Thank you. Yeah. Moodle. Oh my fuck, screw it. That's getting annoying.
I forgot about that.
Wow, the one thing my knight would shine smacking in the face. It's paralyzed. Look a bitch! Listen. And you're crap.
That's right, learn.
Learn. The power of learning.
Kiss my eyes.
Wow, 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 wow.
We're ready, we're ready. Rawr. Oh no, it's a green glowing elephant. I wonder who could have made it this far, but it's only a group of little girls. Now, I will send you all to your graves.
Okay.
Wonder how I find out. Shit, I forgot what takes that off. Not mages, not eye drops. Do I even have anything that takes that off? Whatever. What the hell? It's not doing any damage. What's going on here? Oh. Shit, what the hell? Spend half the fucking fight trying to raise his ass. But that was the move. Ooh. Thank you.
gonna keep curing. Okay. I shouldn't. No, shit, I shouldn't have either.
Learn Mind Blast. I learned something. Not much, but I learned something. The second lithograph. There's something written on this lithograph. Fork tower, twin houses of powerful black and white magic. The magic in both towers must be taken at the same time, or they will explode. Yo, ho, ho. Look, she just shoved that thing inside of me. Now that I did that, can I get more weapons? Can I get one every lithograph or something? Okay. Three for each one. That's not the right guess. That's not the right guess either. It's near a bridge.
I was positive it was on this side, though. It's not that bridge. Oh shit, you know what? I didn't save yet. That would have been interesting. Another secret. I'm getting a bow. I think. I want a bow. I'd like to. Yeah. Real question after that. What do I want? I'm thinking that pole arm, because I think Ninja can dual wield the pole arm. It was using a lance a while ago. This is the lance. See? That didn't say lancet. Mind you, it's still nowhere better. Oh, hell yeah. Wait. Oh yeah, yeah, secrets. Alright, what's up? Oh, you mean follow the... Like this one? This one. Oh, two. Appearing and disappearing like a desert mirage. A town with travelers over 1,000 years old. Not a bad song, eh? Time returning to our town? Can only mean the void is trying to return to the world. Look for monsters and hidden stairs in the walls of the Phoenix Tower. Talk to the bartender. Inoue was immortal, but he traded his immortality to obtain the void. I'll give you something real good, but not for free. Let's see. First, you gotta go around the world on a yellow chuckaboo. Oh, how's that? Oh, what? I know where to come for more shurikens and stuff. Magic bow. This stuff's probably not as good as the shit I've got equipped. All right. Supposed to be a secret piano in here somewhere.
No, I don't want to.
It's set on a yellow chuckaboo. You're not yellow chuckaboo. First found this hidden city, I had to go out and grind a lot of battles to be able to get the kill. Some of it looks like it's going to be a bit pricey. Alright, screw it. Can I go in from this one from behind too? Yeah, well, I mean, I'm just subbing the thief skill, but yeah, my bottom character was going to be a thief, and then I started using ninja, and I'm like, ooh, this one works. Huh.
Oh, I could use that. Oh, and
I think I got a few of those rings or something like that that are worth a lot, but I just don't use. Where are you? Is it the coral? Oh shit, I didn't mean to leave the thing. No shops can steal from enemies. Oh. Well, that's nice.
I like it.
I already got that from a... Oh no, I think I have those. Oh. It's somewhat geared up. Okay, what did he say? 1,000 years ago, I saw the earth split into two. Well, not sure you should have seen that. Now, game. I've seen a door coming from the side.
the void engulfed.
Wonder if it gives you something different if you're on this side. Nah, same gun. Go back in. Alright.
Fire rings absorb flames, protect against the cold, but are weak against water.
Yes, I know all this. I have like one or two of each from other chests. What's this shit?
Maybe that's all right.
And there is a piano in here. I need to play it to get the... So there is... Okay, good. Oh yeah, I came in here to... No, apparently I don't need that one. I thought that would have been better. Automatic 8? Oh, that's pretty sweet. I definitely will have to farm up some cash.
God knows what you're gonna click on in here.
See, now that's the thing. I thought it should have been in the bar, but like,
come on, bartender, get your ass out of my way.
That's not a piano.
Though I did get a thief's knife.
Yeah, I'm looking for the damn piano.
Yes, I get it, buddy.
It was in the entrance to the other chocobo. Go figure.
Just a bit more and I'll be a piano master.
I wonder where I'm missing. You know, probably would have been faster to just jump on that chocobo to get out of there.
Who said?
It said yellow chocobo. So that ain't happening right now. I totally flew around now. Wonder what piano, you know, there was that one piano I can't get at because all the girls are surrounding the entrance to it. Yeah, you've been here before, Dragon. Been in this one. What? Rusty, you've been to all of these. What the hell are you talking about? Oh, wait. Never mind. Now I get it. I'm an idiot. Yeah, this is my first playthrough of Final Fantasy V. It's kind of sad because, I mean, growing up, I played through pretty much most of the Final Fantasies. But there were the odd few I missed, this being one of them. What was that? That Dirge of Cerberus? What else did I miss? I mentioned this a while ago, too. I hadn't played the after years on 4 until recently. Hype Zero. I played the Game Boy ones when I was younger. The original Game Boy ones, anyway. Although I didn't play those two Tactics Advanced 1 and 2. And there was that one on the PS4. The one you just finished. I keep forgetting the name of that. Yeah, this isn't... I'm so laid back, it's not funny. This is not where you go to look for speedruns. Rusty, do you think I got enough time to make it to whatever save point's in here? In all honesty, playing a game multiple times over and over again would bore the living shit out of me. I don't mind playing a game a second time. One, if it's like kind of like you unlock stuff because of it. Or two, if it's something I haven't played in a few years. Alright. I'm going in. If you don't take the magic from both towers at the same time, they will explode. Let's split up.
Oh no!
Split into two groups. Which side will you go, Melis?
That's a good question. Physical damage on the right, magic on the left. Well, now I'm kind of curious. Maybe I should change the summoner and go to the left. Or if I should... What level was... Yeah, okay. I guess I'm changing... Hey, you know, I could always use my blue mage. It's kinda like magic. Go blue summon. Alright. I keep putting that stupid joke weapon on there. It's not giving me an option to take her, but... Ooh, I wonder if I should turn her into Black Mage for a bit. Which side will you go? Yeah, I think you were going on about that expert thing a while ago. Or last time you were here. I'm pretty sure you were, anyway. Probably slightly more useful than Time Mage. Yeah. Bum-bum-bum! Plus, it'll give me something to extra. And it kind of looks neat. Enough, I guess. Ether.
Or ether. I still don't know if it's ether or whatever. Above skill level or not, if it's something you enjoy playing, it doesn't really matter, right? Oh, really? The first fight I get back attacked? I have doom. Did you buy that remaster thingy that they did on PC and mobile? Pixel remaster. Shit, I shouldn't have wasted that. Wonder Wand? What the shit? Probably equip her with Magus Rock. What is Wonder Wand? Wonder Wand has more attack power. But I'm assuming this has some, like, crazy side effect. Buff spell damage. Works for me. Okay. I'm going to... I'm thinking of... No, you know what? I can heal with blue mage spells. I really should have... I think later on, if I do get time to grind a little bit, I'm gonna do a mage spell. Just because I don't have one on the ninja. Yeah, I think I'm going to red mage. Just so I can have normal cure too. Oh, that's such a nice bow. Didn't I already? Nah, he still has secrets on. Shit, I forgot about that. Thank you.
See, while all those extras are cool, that's just someone making them their own version of a game, I guess. I'd prefer to keep it as natural as I could. That sure as hell looks like a Titan. He had the man thong and all. what was I gonna say? Ah, shit, I forgot. Oh yeah, Kerbuncle. That's just like AoE Reflect, right? Okay, sweet. Gotta make sure to take it at exactly the same time. Okie dokie. Do it up. And a fight. Shit. Whoop 'em. Whoop 'em. Really likes beating on my Ranger. What an asshat. Ow. Custom super cleanses. Oh yeah. Come on. A little more. Ouch. Stop beating on my Ranger, Jesus. Have a taste of the power of magic. Holy, not enough MP.
What in the hell was that?
Have a taste of the magic power of holy. Not enough MP. Goodbye. Yeah, I guess. But still, you beat the hell out of it. So you stopped S shooting. That's the joke. Yeah. Oh,
Oh boy! Seems anything will be helpful. Nothing! Kaboom! Big Root dies. Don't even know how much. Yeah, pretty much. That's kind of funny. Weak versus wind. Fart in the wind! Fart in the wind! You know black mage don't have any wind spells. That's kind of shafty. That's true, too. Damn. I only have arrow 2, though. Oh, that sucked. I should just for the hell of it. Oh, you douche monkey. Yeah, I might end up using Blowfish because nothing else is doing much. Oh, I didn't even notice that. No! Son of a... Yeah, you know what? Screw it. You can have your MP back and your health.
You're special that way.
Yep. Oh, wait. That sucks for him.
Oh, he killed himself. I feel so bad. You got flair. Oh. Take care, dragon. Thanks for stopping by. The tower is disappearing. Look, Frosty, you made me break the tower. But is that? It is the elevator. Okay, let's not go down there for now. It is time. Oh, that sounds like it would be snazzy. $30 for a sleep. Yeah. So that's where I'll be going next then, Frosty, for the next dungeon or next story. Okay, I might do that then, before I call it for the night. Pretty sure I already played this. Just the area that's underground there. I have a bot in my channel. And, it basically, when you chat, you get XP. So while you're typing, you get a little bit of XP. And every once in a while, you'll get a level up for the from the channel. It really means nothing. It's just for shits and giggles. But if you type explanation mark level, you will see your level and how much XP you have. The person hosting can't level up, but... Just type that in. Yeah, I turned it into a name by changing a letter. I've had this game name since, like, the 90s. In the 80s, I used when I had like initials for something, I used to use Nemesis. I don't know. It was a thing back in the day. Yeah, I said it was. It's a name. It's just with a changed letter. And when you're, you know, in your teens, Malice with an A sounds a little more Funny. Now ass. That was back then, though. I started doing Malice when I got my first Super Nintendo. When I was on the NES, it was Nemesis. And then it became a lot better when PlayStation hit and, you know, names were starting to get a little longer. Old man Sid, why are you rolling? Oh, everything's spinning. Grandpa, are you all right? Hold it. We don't have time to be sitting around. There's a book with some new technology in it. With it, we can convert an airship into a submarine. That's great. You bet it is. Nothing's impossible for me. Let's go, Mid. Right. Oh no, they're making another submarine. That ace was nice. Man, I hate spelling. We won't get into that one. It's all in one. Oh, well, all in one's good. Still, it means I gotta go underwater. Won't be long now. Whoa, you two really work hard. And poor Grandpa thinks it's his fault for the world the way it is. But it's not. I know, and deep down I think he knows. Maybe that's why he tries so hard to use his machines for peace. Done. Huzzah! Once you get in the water, push X. Or push the X button. Then the down arrow. Oh, so it's like when you're going up in the clouds that time. You're submerged! Haha! Thanks, Sid! Alice, I'm no warrior. In fact, about all I'm good for is modifying machinery. I've done all I know how to do here. The rest is up to you all. Let's move! We can move underwater now, right? Aye. To the pass. Or to the last lithograph near the waves. Take care of your grandpa. Alright. Hurry back.
Oh no. The youngins wanna check up.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
Alright, Game Magazine gave prizes. Five free games for your choice. And $100 for best pro controller replay cut.
Oh god, pro controllers. Or pro action replays, yeah. There was Game Genies, and then Game Sharks, and then pro action replay. And then PlayStation 3 era came out, and they made a new Game Genie. But it's more of a save modifier than anything. There was another one, wasn't there? So they called me a Code Girl. That's awesome. All right, how did the underwater map look? Oh, lordy. What was Game Wizard on? You know they even had, like, handheld, like, cheat devices, right? I shouldn't say this, but I actually didn't know this till I didn't play handhelds. I wasn't really big on them. But when I was older, I found out that the original Game Boy had a Game Genie, which was kind of neat. I had a very cool device back in the day for my PlayStation 1. My mother surprised me one birthday. She's like, I found something weird for your PlayStation. She goes, you've never asked for it, but I think you could use it. And it was called a Dex drive. And what it let you do is, memory cards were expensive as shit for what they were. It allowed you to hook this device up to your PC, stick your memory card in it, back up your save files from your memory card onto your PC so you could wipe it out and use the card for a different game. If you ever want your save file back, go on your PC, convert it to the card, and put it back. It was really cool. It saved me a lot of headaches and memory cards and not losing save files back then. Mind you, nowadays, it's kind of worn out, doesn't work anymore. It was meant for older serial port PCs. Doesn't really work on the newer ones. Well, there's no way to plug it in. I guess you could get a USB converter to it. Anyway, that's it for me tonight. It's a little earlier than I normally call it, but not much, like 15 minutes. No, I'm not going to go any further tonight. So have a good night. I'll be back again tomorrow. Later. Thanks for showing up, all.